I was on Minecraft HDF and I ran into a trapper's base. Keep in mind, this is his claim. I cannot break or place any blocks. I quickly started to crit him out until he ran down his dropdown. When he came back up, he hit me down his dropdown and blocked it all up. I tried to pearl in with him, but got stuck inside his fence gate. Trapper started to bow me, so I decided to try and pearl in. This trapper is 300 IQ because when I pearled through, there was a fall trap waiting for me.